Indian men's football team midfielder Aniruddh Thapa tested positive for COVID-19 on Wednesday, a day before India lost 0-1 to Asian champions Qatar in their joint World Cup and Asian Cup qualifiers in Doha. The 23-year-old is under quarantine in a separate room in the team hotel in Doha. India are currently fourth in Group A standings without any win. Subscribe to the channel for more news.